In my lifetime, I think the most significant environmental reform was the decision by Peter Beattie and Anna Bligh to put an end to broad-scale clearing of remnant vegetation and high-value regrowth in Queensland. That decision reduced our output of greenhouse gases by tens of millions of tonnes every year, equivalent to taking two-thirds of Australia's cars and light trucks off the road in one fell swoop. It also improved the biodiversity in Queensland and was the only reason why we met our commitments under the Kyoto Protocol. Unsurprisingly, perhaps, the LNP government, led by Campbell Newman, reversed all of those reforms with the support and the complicity of Tony Abbott and Malcolm Turnbull. And we've seen the same decision taken by the New South Wales Liberal government. That's why at the last federal election, I announced on behalf of Federal Labor that we would step in and use Commonwealth powers to protect the national interest against these decisions by state Liberal governments. I roundly applaud the decision over the last couple of weeks by the Palaszczuk government to implement their clear commitment to restore Peter Beattie and Anna Bligh's reforms. They're the right thing to do by the Great Barrier Reef, the right thing to do by Queensland biodiversity, and the right thing to do in the battle to tackle climate change.